my name is Omar Lopez, and I'm 20 years old. My major is currently undecided, since I really don't know what I want right now. But that'll change soon. I'm a second-generation immigrant, and I'm of Hispanic descent. Both my parents are from Mexico, which I visit a lot on my off time. I have some work experience in framing, but it's very little since I only do that during my school breaks. And currently, I hold a part-time job at a restaurant named Tikali Grill, and I've been working there for the past 3 years now. Some of the hobbies that I enjoy are bodybuilding and video gaming, but most of the time, you'll probably find me at the gym working on my physique, since it's a very rigorous task and it takes an immense amount of time and dedication. I try not to limit myself to one subject matter, which is why I have a wide variety of interests. I do this in order to be well-read about many topics about the world, such as technology, business, physics, virtual reality, health and fitness, and many more. Three of my favorite movies are Vanilla Sky, Eternal Sunshine of the Spotless Mind, and one that recently came out, Unbroken. The person that I would like to meet the most is Stephen Hawking. The reason why is because even with the ALS that he has, he's been able to accomplish a number of achievements which have changed the science community for the better. One of those famous achievements that he's made is the theorems that he came out with for black holes. To this day, he lives on to be a very famous scientist, and he does a lot for his community. Thank you for taking your time to watch the video, and have a great day.